Welcome to Norfolk Perspectives. I'm Bob Batcher, and evenings of St. Patrick's. It's a great place during the day, so I can imagine what it's like at night. And Sherry Searing, what's it like at night?
At night, we hold classes. Most of the classes are one-night classes, and they're really for fun and enrichment. They're most of them are geared toward adults. And it's really just an opportunity. We have community members who are teaching these classes who, like Angela, who's with me, have a talent that they'd like to share with like-minded people. And it's really an opportunity for those community members to have community members come in and share ideas and learn a little something and have a little fun.
I was going to say, yes, I wanted to ask you, was the purpose of the, because this is what your, how many years have you been doing this now?
This is the seventh.
I thought so. It's been a while. And the school itself is just so cool on the corner of Bowling and Jamestown Crescent, I guess, at that point, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, it's a college, Jamestown Crescent.
Yes.
But it's a great campus and really cutting edge education during the day. And then you kind of throw off the covers and have fun.
Right. And this is, it's all in the name of fundraising, actually. So
there's a hook there.
Yes, there is a hook, but it's a good hook because all of the money goes to scholarships, the scholarships for St. Patrick's to make it more accessible to community members who would
community.
Like to. Yes.
And then you have Angela Ramsey, and you're going to be teaching us how to take pictures or enjoy pictures.
Take pictures. Take better pictures of your children.
Oh, okay. So specifically about the kids.
About the kids. Most of the time, moms for Christmas, they always get their new digital cameras. They don't know how to use them.
Uh-huh.
They want to take better everyday pictures of their kids. I can help you do that.
So you got some secrets you want to share?
Because
it doesn't matter if they're smiling, if they're laughing, or if they're crying, because once they take the picture, it looks the same, right?
I think it's all about a moment, but it's learning to see the moment, to capture the moment. Having your camera out and ready. Well, there's the moment. It just went straight by you. Your camera's over here in the bag. Keep it on the kitchen table. To pay attention to the light in your house. I keep my windows open all the time because
just in case.
Yes, and I keep my camera out all the time. I shoot about every day.
Now, what kind of camera do you use?
I have a Canon 5D Mark III.
Okay.
This is what I do. So you don't necessarily have to have a Mark III. You could have a Rebel.
How about an iPhone?
iPhones work just as well, too.
Yeah, because when our kids were born, we went out and bought the 35 millimeter, but we forgot to get the automatic stuff. So by the time we got it posed, the kid was learning to walk already. You know? Whereas we got a lot of butt shots, too. So just, you got to be in position. Is this the kind of stuff you're going to be?
Yeah. Well, and they actually have a class on iPhoneography as well to teach you.
iPhoneography? Is that what they're calling it now?
Yes.
To help you take better pictures with your iPhone, they have these little lens clips. I have one on my iPhone.
Mm-hmm.
So for me, it depends on my mood. Maybe I want to take my iPhone and shoot it for the day. I don't have my, I call it a big girl camera, my big girl camera with me. So I bring my iPhone. But if I want to have my big girl camera with me, I bring it. And I shoot all the time. I shoot in Walmart. I shoot anywhere.
Now, this is purely this is only for personal use, no, only. But do you delete any of the pictures you shot?
Always.
When you're on the iPhone, you should delete them?
Yes, there's many I delete.
Okay, there's people out there I'm talking to. It's good to clean out your iPhone.
It's good to clean out your iPhone. It's good to clean out your pictures. I mean, maybe around my house in a day, maybe I shoot 100 pictures. I might only keep 8 of those. And sometimes I keep a little more, even though maybe they're not technically correct, but they have a moment that I want to remember. And I hold on to them. And then
because it used to be when we were shooting, it was in multiples of 12. And now it's unlimited database.
Right. With digital, yeah. But with film, you're right, it isn't, you know, with film, what, it's 12 to 24. But with digital, it's unlimited.
So.
It's different.
So what other kind of classes are you going to have?
We have over 100 classes.
I was going to say, you want to start naming the classes?
I know. I don't think I can name them all.
It's gotten thicker and thicker over the years.
Yes, yes. Well, and they run from January 28th through March 6th, and they're usually held on Tuesday or Thursday evenings. Some are on Saturdays, and we do have a few that are in May, once it's a little bit warmer.
Okay.
So we have everything from cars.
What? Really?
Yes.
What are you doing with cars?
We have Phantom Works.
Oh, cool.
Doing a class and a tour of the garage. And we have a car. We have a car show to go with that.
Now, what's going to be in the car show? The stuff from Phantom Works?
No, we have some fathers at St. Patrick's who are interested in cars, and they're bringing their cars, and you can walk around and look at their cars and ask questions.
A little bird told me that we're going to have a photographer there too.
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Yeah, so if you'd like
you're
a picture taken with your car, with someone else's car, I'm right there, or details of your car. Yeah.
And you had to put a kid on the car to take?
No.
No.
You don't have to.
Good.
What other? Put a girl. Call?
Language?
We don't have languages because most of them are one, kind of a one, maybe two nights.
Good, because that's a five-year experience
yes,
for me to learn a language.
No, these are really just to get out of the house in the winter, learn something new, or meet with people who share the same passion for the same jewelry making or music. We have lots of music classes. We have some classes about movies that are held at the Narrow. We have history classes.
Cool.
We really tried to get something for everybody.
Now, wine and food has been engaged in the past,
yes,
too.
Got some yes, of those? Lots of wine and food, and those are really popular. We have martini making. We have...
Oh, you've raised the bar now.
Yes, we've...
Now, you
really
just make them in class, right? You learn how to make them in class.
And you can drink them in class, too. Yes.
Oh. So where do I get
it's
more information?
It's very fun. You need
this
to come.
This does
yes.
sound very intriguing.
There is a website. If you go to evenings@stpcs.org, that you'll find the whole course listing and registration information.
Okay. Now, I guess following up on the martini thing, is there an age limit as to who can?
Well, you have to. You have to be of
legal age for some
yes,
of them.
Yes. Yes. Absolutely.
But there are really
there
good
are people. There are some kids classes. There are some mommy and me kind of classes. There's a. There are toolbox making classes for dads and
cool
kids.
Duct tape
crafts,
tie dye, t-shirt.
A zoo tour. There's all cool. sorts of stuff.
Now, a lot of the time, the instructors are tied in with their parents at the school and that, so it's really a great way to kind of reach out and learn a whole new community too.
Right, exactly.
So, phone number or website to go to?
The website is all spelled out, evenings@stpcs.org. And the St. Patrick's telephone number is 757-440-5500. But you really would find more information on the website.
On the website.
And we do have these. We have registration books that are in area businesses around, like Fellini's, Tidewater Gymnastics.
So places of fun.
Yes. If you find the books, it has the entire course listing right there.
Well, I think what I've mainly learned is it's going to be a heck of a lot of fun, no matter what class, and you can learn a lot.
Yes. We're hoping for.
Well, thanks for coming back on to let us know about it. I'm looking forward to joining up. I don't want to do the photography, but the cars and the photography, but we need to leave. Okay. Thanks a lot.
When we come back. Phantom Works will be awesome.
Huh?
Phantom Works will be awesome.